Guys, this is so social anxiety, so this is something that I've never done before, but I'm hoping to do this more often. I'm painting a little picture. I don't know what I'm doing yet, like some little, I don't know, maybe a lamb or something. I'm gonna wait for more people to join and then start answering questions about the global stream that we're gonna do. Hi, Darius. I miss you too. Okay, so I guess I should just start answering questions about the stream. So this is gonna be a different show than the K-12 show, which is very exciting. We're working on making it different, but still having the same storyline elements. So there's songs from K-12 that will be performed. There's songs from after school that will be performed. We have it's reconnecting. Okay, I'm back. We have Jazz, Tiff, and Iz. And we have Liska and Bonnie. Miles is in Jersey. So we couldn't have him come out, but we have Thaddeus Dixon, which is very exciting. It's gonna be a fun show. I'm excited to celebrate and to end this era, this long era. It's been like 4 years or something, guys. It's been a long time, and I'm ready to release and move on to a new chapter. Create something even more exciting next year. Let me try to fix this. Okay. If you guys have any questions about the live stream, let me know. Hello, everybody. Peanut is resting right now. She's just laying there like an angel, like a precious angel. She's so cute and mushy right now. She's like mashed potatoes, guys. Look at this. Look at this face! Oh my god!
She's tired.
Guys, this is so fun, but also, I don't really know how to do this. I'm like talking to a device, like I can't see anybody's face. This is so strange. I'm just like talking into the void, which is fun.
Ooh, pretty brush.
I don't know, some sort of lamb or something.
A lamb?
A lamb. a blue lamb. I don't know. Something like that. Something like that.
You should do a quick pan to peanut.
I know, right? Okay, hold on, wait. I'll wait. Guys. Look at this angel! I can't. She's so precious. Yeah, I feel like there's more things I should be talking about with this global stream that's happening. Who has gotten their tickets? Has anybody gotten tickets yet? Are you guys excited? What songs are you excited to hear me perform? Let me know.
I got my ticket.
Jackie got her ticket. My parents got their ticket. Oh, guys. Special announcement, it's my dad's birthday, so everybody wish my dad a happy birthday. It's also Britney Spears' birthday. They share the same birthday, Sagittarius, king and queen. But yeah, so happy birthday, Dad. I love you, and I wish I was there to celebrate with you guys. We know that, yeah, you're watching right now. Yeah. Today's been a pleasant day thus far, and I'm really enjoying it.
I feel like Bob Ross.
Ooh, fancy. Zoe, you asked me what I'm doing. I'm painting. Come over. Where are you? Summer Walker. Someone asked what song this is. This is Body, right?
Body.
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 Oh, this painting is gonna be trash. I know it already, but it's fine.
It's a bow.
It is a bow. So that's good. That's good. That's what it looks like. Tickets, I think the tickets are like $18. And then obviously there's like merch bundles and stuff like that. I think the meet and greets are sold out, so to those of you who got meet and greet, video meet and greet tickets, I'm excited to see you guys and do a awkward, amazing, fun Zoom chat with y'all. I wish that I could actually see you in person, but obviously Corona, so, which I hope y'all are staying healthy, taking your vitamins, drinking water, staying safe, wearing your mask, social distancing, doing your thing. Yeah, tickets are on sale now, y'all. Go get tickets.
What's the link?
melaniemartinezmusic.com.
Special performances by Adelita.
Yes. Oh, y'all keep asking who was in the bunny mask for bakery. I was actually in the bunny mask, and then we duplicated the bunny like 4 times. To do that one scene where they're all together in the factory, so. There's your answer. I was the bunny. Fun times.
Pretty art school.
Guys, what is something that you are excited to let go of and leave in 2020? What is, or something that you're working on releasing, end of a cycle, you know, releasing people, places, habits? What are some things that y'all are excited about leaving in 2020? Just personally for you. I'm curious. Parker, I love you. Oh my God, hello. That was, what song was that?
Friends.
Oh, Friends, Tiana Taylor, yeah. Rio.
What are you letting go of now?
I am letting go of a lot of things. I'm actually trying to smoke less weed or no weed at all, but obviously I have my moments, so I'm actually moving on to weed gummies and weed tea, so that's been nice for my voice, but that's something I'm letting go of. What else? Just like mental habits, you know, like thinking negatively, trying to keep my brain more positive, and think about the things that I do want to bring in as opposed to the things that I feel are lacking or, you know, whatever. But yeah, just doing what I can, y'all. I hope y'all are well and feeling good. Leaving everything next year. Yeah, I feel that. I feel that. I really do. Guys, I should do this more often, huh? Like, this is so much, I don't know. It's like, I think leading up to it, I was so anxious because it's the first time I've ever been on live, but it's actually not that bad, and I really like it, so I'm gonna do this more often. Yes, Rio, let's go to the flower fields, please. I miss the flower fields. Yes.
He says, are you performing any songs acoustically on your stream show?
I am not performing any acoustic songs, but I am gonna try to post more videos of the songs stripped down on guitar, because I know that a lot of you have been asking for acoustic versions of songs, so I'm just gonna keep posting videos like that. But for the stream, no, it's all like just a lot of like performative stuff. We're creating these vignettes for each song so that each song feels individual and special, and me and Brian Freeman sat down and we talked about the storyline for each song. Yeah, so there's a lot of fun things in the works for the stream, so I'm excited for you guys to see it. Yes. Does anyone have any questions about the stream? Any at all? Like what songs? Like maybe I'll give you some hints here and there, some things that are happening. Anything? Oh yay, 11 Life Path. I am painting, it's gonna be kind of a trash painting, but it's a little lamb. Still working on it. Tiffany says, which song are you most looking forward to performing during the live stream? Ooh, okay. So, oh, it's so hard. There's so many good ones. Like, I feel like we have a lot of really exciting things planned, particularly, like, I mean, everything is so different too. Like, I really tried to make sure that there was like complete different vignettes and things happening in each song. So, God, I don't even know. Oh my God. Tiff, I feel like you're gonna really enjoy Field Trip. Like, it's just gonna, the energy is gonna be on another level. I'm really excited about that one. But also, oh, I don't even know. Like, all of After School, basically, Test Me. I'm so excited. That one is such a fun one. I don't wanna give anything away. I'm trying not to give anything away right now. Oh, okay.
What can you give away?
Yeah, I know, like, what can I give away?
Hair?
Well, there's gonna be interesting camera angles and stuff that, since we have obviously camera work that we're able to do for this show, it's gonna be much different than like going to see, you know, a concert, you know, in person, because there's a lot of angles that you miss. So, you know, if I'm laying down on the gurney in nurse's office, you guys are missing that overhead view, which is like very interesting. All the overhead stuff I'm really excited about, because we're just gonna create these really beautiful pictures and tell stories through dance and song and really fun costumes that we're working on. So, yeah, it's gonna be a fun time. Do I recommend getting a septum piercing? I mean, if you want to get a septum piercing, go for it. Yeah, if you don't like it, then just like, the pain tolerance is like, you. I mean, you tear naturally, but you know, it's over pretty quickly, just like any piercing. But yeah. New outfits. I'm excited for you guys to see the new designs.
Hair.
Oh yeah, the hair. It's gonna be fun. What was my first tattoo? My first tattoo was this one. Actually, it was two at the same time. It was this one and then candy hearts. And it was done by the lovely angel, Lauren Windsor. I miss her very much. You know, to let it heal. Oh, that's the worst when a tattoo's healing. And you just like want to pick the scab so bad. My newest tattoo. The last tattoo I got was the Empress one that was on my leg. So yeah, that one. I was nervous to cut my hair, yes, I was. Just because, you know, I've had my hair pretty much the same since I was 14, so at least the cut was the same. So it felt like I was shedding years off of my life, you know, just like old energy. So I'm happy to be in a new place mentally and emotionally. Oh wait. Oh, I should. I forgot about that. I literally forgot about that. Okay, guys. Okay, so here's the story about my eyebrows, since you guys are asking. I bleached my eyebrows, that's what I was doing for a little bit, and then I left the bleach on for too long, and then they fell off. Like, I just went like this, and they just completely just were gone. So, I decided, why not just shave them? And that's exactly what happened. So, here we go.
We're getting peanut in here.
Huh?
We're getting peanut in here.
Aww.
Oh. Everybody say, oh.
is she so cute? That's what I want to know. Like, what is that? That's not a dog. That's not a dog.
It's a human. What are you? You too, what are you?
Guys, this is really fun. I wonder how much longer I'll be on here, but... But yeah, if you guys have any questions, let me know. I mean, that's why I'm here, to answer questions about this stream show.
Where can we watch it on? It's gonna be on YouTube.
Yeah, I mean, tickets and information are on my website, so if y'all want information, you could always just go to my website. But yeah. Let's see. Oh, when are you going to be filming the next movie? Okay, cool. Tips for a future director, and when am I filming the next movie? I'll answer those questions. So, I'm filming whenever I finish writing the script, or actually, technically, this is the process of everything, just so you guys know. It's basically like, I have to, you know, starting January, after the holidays, I'm going to start working on the album, like really working on the album. Obviously, I've already started and there's a few songs that I know for sure that I want to make the album, but...
what happened, Mouse?
but yeah, I'm gonna finish up, or at least start really next year, January. I'm gonna go away, go MIA for a bit, and just focus on, start focus on writing, and writing the script. And then obviously once the script is written and the album is done, I have to figure out things like, you know, getting the budget approved, and then after that we have to do pre-production and casting and costume designing and all sorts of things. So it's gonna take a little bit. So just for you guys asking about it coming out next year, most likely not gonna happen considering how long it actually takes to, you know, do all of this stuff, to prep the film and then to shoot it and then to edit and then to do VFX and scoring the film and mixing the audio. There's a lot that goes into it. It takes a long time. Test me music video. Okay, so obviously I handed in the treatment, but I'm still waiting to get the budget approved. I don't know if it's gonna happen, guys, because you know, obviously there's like pre-approved budgets for certain things, and I really want to make sure that I can get the next film approved budget-wise. I don't want to, to lose the opportunity to create something really magical with my next film by putting in all of the resources towards a music video. So I hope that makes sense. I'm hoping that the test me video will happen. If we do shoot it, it'll be next year, like in January or something, hopefully. But if we don't shoot it, just know it's because that money has to go towards the film, because the film is of the utmost importance. It is the priority. So, yeah. No, there's no Playdate music video. Corona made that go away. That's not a reality at this point. Basically, any music video is probably not gonna happen, and if it does, it'll be Test Me. but right now, after the stream, I really, really wanna focus on the next album and film, so. Yep. Okay, guys, I think I'm going to leave soon, because I think that's it. I mean, I'll come back on live at some point. And know any unreleased song that has gotten leaked, just know that that was never intended to come out. That's why they're unreleased songs that leaked. I didn't leak them. I don't know how they leaked, but those are not songs that I ever wanted to put out or anything. That's why they're not out on a project. So hope that clears that up for y'all. Hold on.
See if the dogs go crazy.
Try to
do this.
It's okay.
No. Go, go.
They actually did not mind it at all. That's good. Okay. All right. Goodbye, guys. That's the end. Oh. Actually.
Tickets.
Yeah.
It's okay, Melanie. Purchase tickets.
Yeah, go get tickets to the global stream. This is for my dad. Happy birthday, Dad. I love you, and I hope you're having an amazing day. Goodbye, everybody.